Today we celebrate the feast day of a saint who is the author of one of the Gospels and also a martyr. Saint Mark was born in Tripoli, Libya, to Jewish parents. Mark's mother is Mary of Jerusalem, and he is the cousin of Saint Barnabas. Around the year 44, Mark became a disciple of Saint Paul and traveled with him, along with his cousin Barnabas, to spread the good news about Jesus Christ. But there was a moment when Paul questioned Mark's devotion when he returned to Jerusalem while on the road to Antioch. However, Paul's mistrust in Mark didn't last long, for when Mark visited him while imprisoned in Rome, Paul mentions Mark's concern for him and how helpful he was in their mission. It's also said that Mark held a close relationship with Saint Peter, who would refer to Mark as his son in his writings. Mark had not personally heard the Lord speak firsthand, and, like Luke, Mark was not one of the 12 apostles. Some believe Mark was likely speaking of himself when he wrote the description of Jesus' arrest in Gethsemane. Now a young man followed him, wearing nothing but a linen cloth about his body. They seized him, but he left the cloth behind and ran off naked. Mark lived in Alexandria for some years. He even founded the Church of Alexandria, which he would later become bishop, around the year 62 AD. On April 25th, 68 AD, Saint Mark died while being dragged through the streets for his efforts in turning the Alexandrians away from their false gods, giving him the title Martyr. Legends say that he was thrown to the lions one night, but they refused to attack him and instead slept at his feet. His symbol is of a winged lion, and he is the patron saint of notaries, Venice, and baristas.